Let's take a look at the brand new must-haves from the May-June 2022 catalog from Close to My Heart.
Today I am going to walk you through the May and June catalog from Close to My Heart, and then also pull in some of the, all of the paper collections and show you those up close and personal, and then also show you some of my favorites that I had to go ahead and grab. So here is that gorgeous cover featuring the Hope and Kindness Special for National Stamping Day, which is in May. And then here is a look at the brand new Craft with Heart subscriptions. Again, we have a layout Craft with Heart subscription and a card Craft with Heart subscription. Makes it super easy. All you need is adhesive to complete these projects. I will link everything I am discussing down below so you can check it out. But as always, if you have any questions, let me know. So the first collection is Fresh Paint, and it is exactly what you see here. It is all about, really reminds me of the 80s. It is all about graffiti. It is about all your icons that were really popular in the 80s. You have got these papers. Now, again, I'm going to show you these up close and personal. You've got the sticker sheet. You've got the coordinating cardstock, and remember, I love those because you just get a little sampling of each cardstock color, so you're not having to purchase full packages. You've also got some cool acrylic shapes, and then you've got the PML cards, which is perfect if you are a pocket scrapbooker. If not, I use them on my traditional 12x12 layouts, and I also use them on cards. And then we have our digital collection. So these are SVGs that you will purchase, and then you will download to your computer and then upload to your software of choice. So now let's take a look at this paper collection right quick. Let's take a look at that sticker sheet right quick. Again, the only thing that could have made the sticker sheet better is if it had some of that UV coating on some of these. I love all the little icons, and then of course the larger titles, the little subtitles, and then of course these borders. Now again, people usually tend to think about scrapbooking when they look at our sticker sheets, but these definitely could be used on cards. Now as far as the paper collection go, remember, we have double-sided paper. So I'm going to be showing you the front and the back side. So this piece again has the graffiti hearts, and then the back side are these paint splashes. They almost look like you just took a paintball gun and just splattered it against a cement wall. Isn't that just so cute? And then this paper has these drippings. Again, it looks like you were painting and before the paint could dry, just started dripping. And it's also got an ombre look. And then the back side is this one. And that just looks like you sprayed, and then that's just the splatter from the spray. Love that. That is the nectarine color and the lemonade together. And then the last pattern paper is this. I love Vans. In fact, the checkered pattern is my favorite. And so this is what this reminds me of, which is really popular in the 80s and 90s. And then the back side is kind of this graffiti chalk art. Now granted, LOL wasn't way back then, but it is. I think that if it was, I think that if we were in a texting world back in the 80s, you definitely would have seen some LOL pins on my jean jacket. Next up in this collection that I wanted to show you are the PML cards, or the pocket cards. So you can see here you have 3x4. Again, just icons and sentiments that go with the Fresh Paint collection. And then also, if you are not familiar with our PML cards, one side is the landscape version and then the other side is the portrait version. So they will fit any project that you have simply by that little feature. And then we also have 4x6. Now these are perfect for even matting photos. Again, you have the landscape version and then the portrait version. Aren't those just so cute? You could also trim these down. These are 4x6, of course, but you could trim these down just a little bit to fit a standard size card. So we've got those. And then the next thing I wanted to go through is the acrylic shapes. So you can see they're red, blue, white, and black. And they're very similar to all of our acrylic shapes. So you just have icons that match really well with that fresh paint. So you've got the flame, you've got the skateboard, the smiley faces, these hearts, that inside piece can pop out. And then you've got little bitty tiny stars and hearts. And again, those can be adhered with glue dots, liquid glass. You could maybe even stitch over one, especially this little diamond. But super, super fun. So back to fresh paint. We have a scrapbooking and a card making stamp set. So here's a look at the card making stamp set. Now in this catalog, everything that is outlined in the gray means that there is a coordinating die cut. Now, if you do not have a die cut machine, these particular stamps you can purchase without the die cut. So you can just purchase that and just fussy cut to your little heart's content. Here is the scrapbooking stamp set. And those stamp sets are totally different from the scrapbooking workshop kit and the card making workshop kit. So here is the scrapbooking workshop kit. And the thing about these kits is they have exclusive items. So you'll see here, you've got these wing die cuts. The only way to get those wing die cuts is through this kit. And then you also have some other die cuts. And then you also have some pattern paper that you can't get outside of this kit. You can purchase this kit with memory protectors, which ours are the best, or you can purchase it without. And here is a look at the card making workshop kit. Again, really, really love this little cassette tape. I know my children, I do have cassette tapes, but I know that they have never ever listened to one. And then the only way to get that is through this kit. The thing about this kit is you cannot choose to have the stamp set without the thin cut. So now let's take a look at the new Tutti Frutti. So you can see here, very summery, but more on the pastel side. Whereas, you know, when I think of summer, I think of bright colors. And then you can see that it is very geared toward the treats of summer, hence the name Tutti Frutti. So here is a look at that sticker sheet. Again, those pattern papers, and I'll walk you through those here in just a second. You've got the coordinating cardstock. We have these little mini shapes, and there's little lines, hearts, everything. They are similar to our clay shapes or our little rubber shapes that we've had in the past. So they are similar to these. Here are some of those circles. So again, wonderful for shaker elements. You could also put them on with glue dots or liquid adhesive. And then we've got our digital collection and then our PML cards. So let's take a look at this collection up close. So let's take a look at that sticker sheet first. Now this is a sticker sheet. Look at that UV coating, which I love when Close to My Heart does that. You have several large icons, which I'm loving. And then you have some borders and then some subtitles. Again, could definitely be used for cards. And then it's just got that pastel feel, which I'll have to get used to, but super, super cute. And then here is a look at that double-sided paper. So you've got one that just has random sunglass shapes. And then the back side is this little icon or emoji pattern paper, just random everywhere. Again, I love the two-tone color, the lemonade with that flamingo on top. Very summery. And then the second pattern paper, you've got these bold stripes. And then I love this zip strip. They're kind of like scallops, but they're almost like popsicles, just without the stick. And then the back side is this Capri polka dot paper. Not sure if you can tell. I can tell that my camera is distorting the color, but it's the Capri color, and then it's just got tiny white polka dots. And then the last pattern paper is full of popsicles. all different colors. And then the back side basically are all the fruits in the collection. So you've got the melons, you've got the lemons, limes, pears, strawberries. Super, super cute. So now let's take a look at the PML cards. I'm going to thumb through these just right quick. Here are the 3x4s. Again, landscape on one side, portrait on the other. So you've got several options of the 3x4s, and then again, you have the 4x6s. That is super cute. So that is it on the PML cards for Tutti Frutti. Let me bring back out the catalog and let's take a look at the workshop kits. So we have the two stamp sets, the card making for Tutti Frutti and the scrapbooking. Now remember, these stamp sets can be purchased without the thin cuts if you don't have a die cut machine. Again, just icons indicative of summer treats. And then we have the scrapbooking workshop. Again, you will get instructions to make these three two-page layouts as is, or if you're like me, I like to purchase it because of the exclusive die cuts that you get with it, and then I kind of like to do my own thing. And then you will get an exclusive stamp set and thin cut in the card making workshop. Again, you can see that little circle of all of those little summer icons. And you can see here that they've even showed you several ways to color them. This was actually stamped on lemonade paper, cardstock, and colored. And then you've got these two that were stamped on white and colored in. Cancel that. There is an error in my book. These two cards are the same, of course. So there is a fourth card that is not listed in the book, but you can check it out on my website on May 1st. When you click on this card making kit, it will show you down below the product. It will show you all the cards that you can make, and then you can download the guide from there as well. So now let's take a look at the mix-ins. Now, it is no secret that the mix-in is one of my favorite paper collections. Standalone, I use it by itself all the time, but I also love that it perfectly coordinates with the two other collections in the book. So I have that with me, and let's take a look at those patterns up close. So a little thing different about our mix-ins is you do not get two patterns each. So you've only got one pattern of this, one sheet of this, but you do get the 12 sheets of paper. And then it retails for only $6.95, so I usually go ahead and grab two of these just because inevitably I fall in love with one of the patterns, or maybe two, and I use it up like that. So if I have two packages, then I'll never run out. So you've got this nectarine gingham, loving it, and the back side is this nectarine kind of like a diamond shape. Then you've got these black hearts. They're not really graffiti hearts, but I just love them. They're so cute and petite. And then the back side is a polka dot, but not a true polka dot, if that makes sense. It's just kind of like an irregular circle and different sizes. And then you've got this flamingo, and those are like squiggly doodle lines. Loving this pattern. And then the back side are these little triangles. Then you've got this lemonade diagonal stripe, and then the back side are kind of like wavy lines. Again, this is a really good pattern for summer. And then you've got this mint and capri. You've got the mint in the back and then these little capri X's. And then the back side are these little, they're kind of like stars. If you are familiar with our acrylic shape star pack, that's kind of what those are, again in the mint. And then the last sheet are these, they're like little flowers. Again, capri on white. And then the back side is this kind of doodled graph paper, which you guys know I love graph paper. So that is it on the mix-in collection. Now keep in mind that the mix-in collection also comes with coordinating cardstock as well. So now we get into the acrylic stamp sets. I'm going to run you through these really quick. Again, May 1st, you can view these all on my website. We've got Front Porch Sipping, and again, everything in gray comes with a coordinating thin cut. And remember that these stamp sets, because they're outside of the kit, can be purchased without that thin cut. And then you've got the palm fronds and then the brush strokes. So you guys know me and my Perfectly Imperfect Patterns stamp set. I definitely purchased this stamp set. Here is a look at that stamp set just to kind of show you size. So you've got a couple of elongated swipes or watercolor, and then you've got circles, and then this little one, and then you've also got tiny little sentiments, and then of course some splatter. I love that the artwork shows you something that you could make with the stamp set that you have in your stash. So we've got Summer Greetings stamp set, and then Beach Day Treasures, again, all about the shells and all about the relaxation. And then we've got the Birthday Numbers and Thin Cuts. So you can purchase this, all of these together, which you've got, you know, the little icons, which would be perfect for juvenile birthdays, or you can purchase just the birthday number thin cuts. And then this is another one of my favorite, A Million Reasons, and I have that stamp set to show you. So you can see here, I'm loving just the fonts and the little icons. So again, perfect for cards, perfect to put into a shaped focal piece. You can see here that they've bannered that one and then backed it with this cute little piece right there, and then that adorable little envelope, and then this one, of course, that pennant, and then that cute little pennant. The next page you have Skate Like a Girl and then BMX Life. Again, they paired these with the Fresh Paint, and then this one even looks like the colors of Tutti Frutti. And then the Fresh Paint. So you've got some of our mix-in collections with the Fresh Paint. You've got All Kinds of Awesome, this little stamp set right here. You've got Lovely Wishes. You've got this really pretty rose, and I love that it's kind of got that lined or that word pattern in the background. And then one of my favorite thin cuts out of this catalog is going to be the Postage Frame Thin Cut. You've got Coffee Helps stamp set and thin cut, which you guys know that I just had to get that. So here is a look at that. Again, super cute, everything that just goes with my love of coffee. And then I got the thin cuts as well. And then I also love the Irish Blessings stamp set. Now you can see here how they used it on this card, which I absolutely love how they highlighted some of the sentiments. So it's just got several Irish blessings. And then we've got some thin cuts here. We've got this stamp set, the sweet Pickings. We've got Thank You So Much, which I have and I love. Let me show you size relation on that. So isn't that just so pretty? And then we've got some card front thin cuts. So this one is, I have these. So here is this one. Now these are tiny, tiny pieces, so you are going to need something to get all of those out. I have, I believe it's Sissix. I'll leave a link down below, but I just love, love this pattern. And then I don't have this one yet, but it is on my wish list. It's the Stitched Spring Vine. So you can see here you have some cutouts, but then all the rest is just stitched. So those aren't actually cut out. And again, you can see artwork over here using those. And then we're coming to our Hope and Kindness. Now, I'm not going to walk you through the Hope and Kindness in this video. I will leave a link down below where I walk you through it. I actually walked my VIP girls through it. And so that is that video. But this is my favorite. If I could only order one thing out of this book, this would be it. And it's the colors, it's the textures, it's the patterns, it's the images. everything about the Hope and Kindness, and this is to celebrate National Scrapbooking Day. And so it will be available all during the month of May and June while supplies last. So you've got cardstock, and that is textured cardstock. You've got the sticker sheet. You've got these die cut, which is toffee kind of craft with white patterns on them. And then you've got the stamp set and thin cut. Just love those. And then you have our doilies. Now you can purchase this as a bundle or you can purchase them a la carte. So let me show you how big those doilies are. Aren't they gorgeous? And this one can nestle into this larger one. Just make sure that it is flush and you can run both through your die cut machine and you're basically cutting both images at once. Now, because these are intricate cuts, you need to know your die cut machine and have it on the right settings so you'll get clean cuts. And then again, you will need something to get all those little tiny pieces out. And then here is a look at the two Stamp of the Months. So this is the You Can Do Anything Stamp of the Month that will go live tomorrow. It is free to VIPs with a $50 purchase, or you can get it for $5 if for some reason you don't want to be a VIP and get all the perks. You can purchase it for $5 with a $50 purchase. I'll leave all the information about becoming one of my VIPs down below. And then here is a forward look at the June Stamp of the Month. So isn't that cute? Just borders of just summer little icons. Perfect for a day at the pool, a day at the beach, parties, maybe even just a day in your backyard. And again, that will not be available until June, and it's the same. It's free for VIPs with a $50 purchase, or you can purchase it for $5 with a $50 qualifying order.
Thank you so much for stopping by and watching. Remember that these products will not go live until May 1st, but I will leave links down below for easy shopping. And if you liked what you saw, please leave a comment and give me a thumbs up. It helps YouTube show you more videos of the same. And then if you aren't already a subscriber, hit that subscribe button and sign up for notifications so you won't miss another crafty video. Thanks and have a wonderful weekend.